Hey guys, it's Ratan here. Welcome to my channel, the Daaru TV. Today on Swally Sunday, I'll be going to review one of my favorite blended scotch, the Black Dog Black Reserve. So Black Dog Black Reserve, before it was known as the Centenary, it is the youngest whiskey from the Black Dog family. It is distilled and aged in Scotland, then imported and bottled in India. This brings down the import duty down and makes this a pocket friendly budget scotch. So let's go and have a review of this. The ABV is 40.8%, and the color is basically dark gold, and with the nosing we just go through. It is malty, it is also creamy. You can kind of smell the hint of raisins, bit of chocolatey. Yeah, because this is matured for a minimum of 8 years in American oak and European cask. So it has that smoky flavor and the spice to it. We'll do the tasting. It is smooth, fruity kind of thing. A hint of vanilla. You get a spicy note from this. Smooth, but it's strong on the throat, and also chocolatey. So I prefer to drink a Black Dog, basically a bit of water. Yep, that's it. Yeah, this is better, because the thing is, the harshness of which you get it on your throat, it mellows it down. And also you find this light hint of vanilla coming through, and it is very smooth. I really like this whiskey, Black Dog Black Reserve. And coming to the price, in Bangalore this costs 1940 rupees. And coming to the rating, I would rate this a good 8.1. This can be had neat with ice, with water, and this actually goes well with the whiskey sour cocktail. So guys, if you like this video, do hit that like button. If you're not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel and also share my video. Till my next video, drink responsibly and cheers.